How to make tomato egg drop soup in 15 minutes. Pop the tomatoes, add in egg, salt, white pepper, mix together.
Saute the tomatoes for 2 to 3 minutes.
Add in white parts of the green onion.
Saute together for another 1 to 2 minutes.
Pour in chicken stock or vegetable stock.
Let it simmer for another 1 to 2 minutes.
Add in cornstarch and water mixture. Pour in the egg mixture. Season with white pepper and salt.
Mix together.
Green onion.
Look at that.